By 1999, it was clear Apple had made a major turnaround in the hands of its founder, and this was grabbing headlines. Oh, and look at this. Donald Trump is looking at running in the 2000 U.S. presidential election. It says, "Wonder how much that prime Pennsylvania Avenue real estate will go for, especially with a glitzy overhaul of the Oval Office." What the hell?